what do you say? How'd you get your fur today?
Dancing, trapping, anal execution.
This is Donnie Moss with TheirTurn.net. Tens of thousands of holiday shoppers are lining the streets of Fifth Avenue, and animal rights activists are out today in front of one store asking shoppers not to go in.
Shame on you!
She was, I guess, pretending that she wasn't going to go in there to try to avoid a confrontation.
Shame!
Any other criticisms you'd like to throw at us that are totally unwarranted?
I went in to spite you because I don't like being yelled at.
Shame on you! You have no heart!
These animals are no different than the cats and dogs you have at home.
What would you say to people wearing fur?
Jesus Christ, would you like it if someone scalped you for your hair and then attached it to a piece of material? Right?
Yes.
Keep it up.
Thank you.
Keep
Thank
it
you
up
so
because
much.
We have to be their voice.
All right. Yeah.
We have to.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you. Yeah, it's hysterical, isn't it?
Mothers will chew their limbs off to get back to their cubs.
What would you say to people wearing fur?
Well, you're not recording this.
Yeah, that's good.
Fuck them.
There is no way to go. This should not happen in 2015. There is no excuse for this.
Bravo. Bravo. Bravo.
Ma'am, they're skinned alive.
I'm already not shopping.
Shame on you. Shame on you.
Animals want to live.
Stop the suffering. Stop the pain.
First source is to blame.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Shame on you!
Caged, tortured, skinned in vain!
Shame! Shame! Shame!
50 trapped animals! 50 drowned animals!
1 for
50 suffocated!